Britain's Prince Charles and his wife Camilla, the Duchess of Cornwall, visited the island for 3 hours on Sunday as part of activities marking St. Lucia's 40th anniversary of political independence from Britain. The royal couple arrived in Vieux Fort on Sunday afternoon and were met by local dignitaries, including Governor-General Sir Neville Cenac and Prime Minister Alan Chastanet. During the ceremony in Vieux Fort, Prince Charles highlighted climate change as the greatest challenge facing small island states and deemed it an honor to have St. Lucia as part of the Commonwealth family.
Above all, ladies and gentlemen, it gives me particular pride that St. Lucia today is such a vital member of our Commonwealth family, which binds together 2.4 billion of us across 53 countries on 6 continents through our shared experience and common values. This year we celebrate the Commonwealth's 70th birthday.
The Prince described St. Lucia as a strong society that places emphasis on family and community. This visit to St. Lucia is the start of a tour to the wider Caribbean.
We are equally honored that this is your third visit to St. Lucia. The first being in 1989 when you celebrated our 10th anniversary with us. In 2008, you returned and visited the scenic southwestern town of Soufrière. We recall with fondness the special interest which Your Royal Highness exhibited at the time in St. Lucia's efforts towards the development of ecotourism.
The royal couple will also visit Barbados, St. Vincent and the Grenadines, St. Kitts and Nevis, Grenada, and the Cayman Islands. They will also become the first members of the royal family to pay an official visit to Cuba, with Buckingham Palace saying that the trip to the region is to celebrate the monarchy's relationship with these Commonwealth realms. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas.